Nice to see you. Time to talk about data. Not little data, not tiny data, big data. If you've read the book Moneyball or seen the movie, it's by Michael Lewis, then you have an understanding of the financial and emotional power that comes with big data. However, you might also feel that if, I don't know, Paul Revere was riding his horse again in Boston, he would change his cry from "The British are coming" to "Big data is coming." Almost feels like privacy is over, Big Brother is here, and individual freedoms are soon to be taken away. Look, that's a typical reaction from people when they first start to understand what all this big data means, or when they read about the National Security Agency in the US and what they're doing. In addition, commercial companies like IBM, Apple, and a ton of companies that you have never heard of are rapidly gathering data and running analytics on this data and applying algorithms to it to get more information about you. Sometimes they're even selling it. On the other side, big data is doing fantastic things in the healthcare industry, education, transportation safety, sports, and more. For example, Sal Khan and his Khan Academy program is able to generate zillions of data points to better understand how students learn. We can now customize learning like we never could before. That's awesome. And don't forget about Google. What are they doing with our data? This lesson is designed to help you understand what big data is all about, and at the same time, how awesome and scary it is. Enjoy.